As we look forward to the next 10 years, we want to invent communications in dimensions not yet imagined. We are starting to evolve from a smartphone economy to a constellation of edge devices that think. Edge data will become the new form of currency. We see a massive inversion in the current paradigm, where the cloud now gravitates to the edge, where decisions must be made in microseconds, and there is a potential penalty and risk for reacting too slow. We see a hyper-connected world, codified into small, flexible, and calculable units for the billions of people and trillions of devices. Embracing this new edge data economy requires that we link two distinct worlds, connectivity and AI, in an open manner that inspires creativity and innovation. This requires a departure from traditional closed black box approach, in a manner that software consumes and drives much of the edge value chain. For this reality, you need hardware that's software friendly. You need silicon that's soft, if you will. The key is to write down the cost and power curve. This eventuality does not exist today. At EdgeQ, we are a fanatic believer that edge connectivity and compute can be reimagined without incurring a value tax. We are building 5G and AI hardware in a newly imaginative software-friendly manner that inspires and emboldens customer innovation and differentiation. And that's just the start. I'm looking forward to sharing with you some really exciting news in the coming months.